After a few meters on the left, you get to these exits here. You can see that it says Grand Lignes up there, so that's where we're going.